Camila Cabello, and so you're finally here.
It's the iconic couch. I'm so excited.
You're here. You have water.
It's the water.
The water.
It's everything.
Yeah. Hey, this song is so good. I love this song so much. And it's actually one of President Obama's favorite songs.
It's insane. Yeah. I cried when I found that out.
I bet.
Yeah.
It's how do you not like this song? But it's pretty cool when President Obama says he likes this song.
And I love him. I'm obsessed with him. Yeah. I made a video of myself crying and I sent it to all my friends.
Yeah. Did you send it to him?
I don't have his number yet,
okay.
But it's all something right. That I'm hoping to achieve.
All right, well, he'll probably get this. He'll see this. So hundreds of people have done covers of this song.
Yeah.
Like, a lot of, have you seen a lot of them?
I've seen a couple. The one that stands out right now is the, you know the one with the chicken?
We have that one.
No way!
Yes, that's the one that stands out for everybody. This is the chicken doing Havana. It's really good.
But I'm wondering, do you think that he, yeah. Give it up for that chicken.
You, you performed New Year's Eve in New York, and it was freezing. How do you sing? Have you ever sung with that kind of weather before, where it's like below zero?
I had never, and worse, I'm from Miami, so yeah. That's just not,
no.
It's just not great.
It's not okay.
No, it's not. And there was a negative 100 degree wind chill. That's crazy.
That's not right.
That's awful.
You're not right in that. I'm sorry. There's no way it's a negative 100.
Okay, maybe it was just word of mouth.
Yeah,
And I've just been saying it to kind of like you know, dramatize my point.
You know, you would have died.
Just
negative 100 degree. Yeah, no, it was like negative 30 with wind chill, I think.
But that doesn't sound as like.
Oh, intense. Sure, it does. It does.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. There's no need to exaggerate negative 30.
Got it.
So what does that do to your vocal cords when you're singing with freezing cold?
Well, during the sound check, I couldn't feel my chin, so I was like, like I just couldn't. But I had hand warmers, and I put them like, I was wearing 2 layers of clothing or like 3 layers of clothing, because, okay, I'm from Miami, I can't do the negative 30, negative 100, whatever. It's just not gonna happen. And so I put them everywhere, and I put them, and it helped a lot. It helped a lot because I feel like, first of all, it was great, and I don't know why, but it was great, and I couldn't put them on my toes because then it makes the shoe uncomfortable, and this was like the only place that I could do it.
So you put them in your underwear? Like in like?
So I put it like right above my underwear.
Oh, above.
But underneath my pants.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
It was great, and so I was out there just Havana Una. It was good.
So you felt the heat there,
yeah.
And it made you think of Havana.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yes, I understand that.
Yeah. I think I'll do that anytime I perform a negative 30 degree.
Or just to, when it's
in
warm.
General.
Yeah.
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 Right.
Yeah. I'm wearing some now.
Nice.
Yeah.
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 Feeling it.
Just
nobody
know
knows. It's okay.
They know now.
Yeah.
Now they know.
Maybe that'll be like the new thing that everybody
wears
heat warmers.
Down there?
Down there.
Let's find out if anyone has done that before. We'll ask people to write in.
Mom?
Okay. All right. You come back anytime, and I love your new song. I love the album. It's doing great. Congratulations on everything.
Thanks.
You're doing it.
Hi, I'm Andy. Ellen asked me to remind you to subscribe to her channel so you can see more awesome videos, like videos of me getting scared or saying embarrassing things, like ball peen hammer, and also some videos of Ellen and other celebrities, if you're into that sort of thing.